exposure to.
You're gay.
That's beside the point.
You're fucking gay. That's where you are.
At least I get some.
Do you like D in your B?
I like B in my D.
Oh god. Alright. What's going on this again? Dad, you look like you're part Antichrist. You know?
No, I love Jesus.
I'd like to tell your church that. Just walk in and, like, burn a cross into your forehead or something, or into your chest.
That's messed up.
Coming from the Antichrist, not really.
I'm not an Antichrist.
You just fucking said you're an
Antichrist. I was kidding. I love Jesus.
Okay.
He died for me and nobody else.
Except for you. Because you're the Antichrist.
Bitch.
I'm not a bitch.
So how are you and your girlfriend doing?
We're doing fucking amazing.
Amazing?
Yes.
Is the fucking and the amazing part?
I'm not going into that with you.
Why not?
Oh my god. There's certain reasons. There's certain boundaries. I just don't go around running to people, telling people about my personal life. Really? That didn't look good on camera. Watch, you'll be acting gay when fucking your sister walks in.
My sister doesn't expect any less.
It's 6 o'clock. I thought she was coming at 6.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
She's okay.
6
you do that too well.
Already?
No, it's 6:01 to be.
Oh, no!
You're so retarded.
She'll get off work for like 6:15.
I swear. Dude, I think your sister's retarded sometimes, too.
You think? Dude, I'm talking
about
my voice is making my chair vibrate. It's like, it's a bleep.
Yeah, you're retarded.
Fuck you.
Sorry, but that's just the best word I can sum you up in. You really are recording. You're an ass. How long has it been recording? Oh my god.
It's not recording.
No. Once again, the angle. I can't see it. I can see you though. I want to see you.
Got 99 problems with the swag. No!
Who's he?
Who's
he? God. Freaking water buffalo going up in there.
Okay, we gotta legit have a conversation. This is gonna be a regular.
I don't wanna have a conversation with you.
Me and Keith will do it.
You're homo.
Me and Keith will do it.
You're homo.
I will be if you have a talk show with me.
Definitely. Hell no, dude.
Oh.
No.
We need something to put on YouTube. My other videos.
Nothing about you being homo.
I dropped my pants for Emma Watson, and that still only has 2 views. And
I think dropped your pants in front of your what?
Camera for Emma Watson.
Hold on, what?
Emma Watson did the gay-ass movie, Harry Potter. She's a chick, you know, with the...
Uh-huh.
Pshew, pshew!
Yeah.
Okay,
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm gonna go for it.
I dropped my pants for her in front of the camera.
For her?
Yeah.
Where did you see her?
No, in front of the camera.
What are you talking about?
My pants in front of this camera while me and Keith are playing basketball, and I pulled them down.
You spit on my arm.
You got me excited. I spit when I get excited.
I got you excited, so you yell when you're excited, so you really are the moaner. You do that too well.
But yeah, then I started doing jumping jacks with my pants down. I was in my boxers though.
This is random.
I was staring at you.
You're staring at me?
Yeah, I was staring at you through the thing.
I was just
actually poking you, but the
no,
thing.
No, you're not.
Oh. Right there.
Quit.
No, hold on. I wonder if I can poke myself.
You're fucking retarded.
I have to poke the lines. I don't want to poke the screen.
You can't.
See that scar on my knuckle?
No, I don't see anything because your big ass knuckle's in the way.
No, it's like right there.
Once again, your knuckle's in the way.
Oh, I don't know how to do this. See this?
No.
I don't remember what I hit, but I hit something. Oh, I hit a fan and like it cut.
What? Yeah, you told me the story. Why don't you hit a fan again?
Because my food fell on the floor and I was hungry.
So you punched the fan.
The fan was the only thing there that I knew wouldn't break my hand.
That's like me losing a video game and running out and drop kicking one of my horses. Just for the heck of it, like, I'm pissed off, so I'm like, oh! Stupid horse. Over the fence you go, bitch.
But yeah, like it, the plastic piece.
That was disgusting.
That was not me.
That was all
that you. Came from your butthole.
God, it smelled like ass.
My God, Joe, oh my God. Dude, not even okay. That's not even okay. Not okay.
Wow. That's it, stop.
Look at him.
Hey, record up there. Really? Pepsi machine?
I love Pepsi.
No. No. I'm trying to relax here. You're making this all weird, man.
We're in a church.
What? You ain't never fallen asleep on a hockey table before?
I said we're in a church.
Okay.
I'm gonna be like one of those chicks that's all in the bathroom. Here, let me pull this out a little bit. Let me get in there.
All right, now do the duck lips. All right, now like give him a big old smile. Oh, what the?
Oh my God,
you're away. You can't run away from the camera. You're holding it.
Oh.
You're so stupid.
Oh, dude, oh my God, that was awful. I meant to make a fist.
I know you meant to make a fist,
but
didn't
I didn't
do well.
Complete the fart. When
you
turn
never, did you just say you didn't complete the fart?
Fist.
Oh.
I said fist.
Said
you want this back?
Hey, quit the video, man. Video.
Oh, yeah, I did forget to record. Or stop.
He's quitting your church. Hey, that'd be a funny prank.
What?
Put somebody's house, like, on the market without them knowing it. That'd be so funny. Unless, like, when they're off at work, just show it to people, and then when they come home randomly, have a bunch of people there ready to buy their house.
Yeah, ready to buy their house.
It'd be my luck. I'd do that to my girlfriend or something, and they'd be like, oh, good, good. We've been wanting to do this. We're going to move now. Oh, great.
Probably because nobody has the money and they're selling houses for too much.
I know. And usually you have to go through the realtor too, so.
Nah, I do that stuff myself. I teach a class on realtor. Or whatever that's called. Realty, not realtree. Realtree's a hunting thing. See how good of a teacher I am? I graduate an average of 0.7 of a student every 6 years.
I don't graduate at all.
I know you don't. You fail. You fail before you start. Hey, do you have a football?
No, it's
Bit the dust.
Bit the dust? Yeah, Leslie's here anyway. I gotta go.
Oh, man, what?
Yeah, legit.
Where is she?
Over there.
Or where? Oh, there she is.
Oh, my. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's been dead.
You help me?
Oh. I'm supposed to get ready.
No, actually, he wasn't. We just ran a little chuckle.
Oh.
I'm going home with you.
Do you need a ride home?
No, it's alright, but I'm going home with you.
Okay.
Okay.
But if you get me in trouble, I'm going
to hurt you. Why'd I get you in trouble? Are you still recording?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Where's the sun at? I'm trying to find the sun. Oh, it's locked.
Maybe next weekend.
It's not even the weekend yet.
I know.
Tomorrow's my birthday.
Is it really?
I keep just remembering it. Don't make fun of me.
I'll see you later, Jacob.
Yeah. Hey. 16. Yeah, threw a rock and hit her in the head.
Yeah! So funny.
No. It's so sexy when I have a camera on this. Pull up in that new Ferrari.
Living life good, got it. And there's a condom.
Oh, really? No, come back, come back, come back!
No, you're not taking a picture of a freaking blown up condom. It's freaking hot.
I got a mirror.
I got to put wheels on my skateboard.
Calling from two different phones. Had to have to leave me to fuck around. See you fuck around, girl, when I fuck around. I got a love-hate relationship with my mind. I'd rather pop a holly. And my dick is a trolley, but I'll marry you like holly. You need to say I'm black, cause I don't see nothing wrong with a little woman crying. And I try to do the package, the condom is popping. And my pocket's so fat. I'm starting to feel confused. My cousin was in jail, but I'm kicking.
Like,
I was like, Alex's toy. It's not a toy, it's an art project.
Serve it to the
summer.
What'd you say?
I said, was that summer? That was. I can't believe there's a place in Dairy Queen with some freaking exactly vegetables.
Like yeah.
I miss Dairy Queen. Print my sponsor. Head forward. Head forward. Pepsi forward all the way.
We'll be right back.
are surely gonna die. Yep. You son of bitches lucky. Oh, they're tired.
Siblings of the band Perry say that if any of them ever got a tattoo, the one more likely to do it first would be Kimberly. Here is the not tattooed yet band Perry.
I'm so paid, I'm so fly, your baby daddy irrespect me, black it out. Ain't no lie, I'm on my square, blowing circles, spitting it out. I'm a boss and you a worker. This is hell, boy, don't make me hurt you. You want trouble, I got plenty. How you want it? Put it in me. I'm so rich, so all that what you kick it, don't offend me. Don't get off in it, bitch. I spent meals off on this shit. Boy, it been 11 years of this shit. Look at me now, stealing it. I stand tall, no can't fall. You be there, you can't touch G. See me, don't speak, ain't that G. I'm in my zone, don't play on me.
I'm in my zone, I'm feeling it. Stop blowing my buzz, quit killing it. So buy another round. They try to shut us down about an hour ago, but we still in this.
This free look at this. So many women, one of these might be your wife. She looking for a that's ballin', so tonight might be her night. You know me, I say low key, I threw tuition at Onyx. Flip money back like Sonic, bitch. I speak e-bikes. Got a new car, I pay cash. Got a new grill with a white black. Chris Bills, I need that. Yo, T, I'm a free set. I'm a net deep in VIP. D-Gats always hate.
I don't know how I'm feeling.
Now was the time to get
changed. Still got my money. Got you rockin' that Moussaint. That Billy on me. White dick boy, give it on me. That booty on me. Me and G, she bring bronze, man. She like my homie. Keeps up my gold chain. My partner with me, he the dope man. Straight up the old boogie and be acting fine. They'll grind with you, they'll shine with you. Be boy, take us off at the drive. I'm a road rush, my drive in. Give it no fuck, cause I ain't got to drive. I got no balls, can't for a swimming pool. Now we about to die. Got one run, got three. These niggas dead around the way it's supposed to be. Two knock photos at all times. I'm shooting back in the queue to me. And
oh, oh, all I see is signs. All I see is dollar signs.
Even though it don't seem
up now, 10 is still pretty loud or something. Yeah. Dad's probably sitting there like, y'all want to be niggas. Ooh. I really hope you hear me.
This one.
He's not one.
Oh.
You didn't see him by the shed?
Oh, I saw him. That's why I went, ooh. Because oh. I said, niggas, his hands were just passing.
That is great.
That is not great. Sup, kittens. Hi, mama kit. Oh, you have a messed up eye. Oh, that sucks. Shut up! Where's the other kittens? Hey, you little black one, come out of there. Okay, yeah, I'll pet you still. Don't act like you're scared of me. I'll throw you under a lawnmower.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. Are you sure?
No.
I just did that. That just happened.
No. You want out, Cody? You want out? You want out? What's what's on the television? It's a documentary. You can't stop it. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. I could.
I saw something really wet.
That's really
good. I hope I didn't pee. Cody, shut up.
Oh, you just licked my camera, man.
What?
Cody, licked my camera.
Seniors and stuff, and it's like my final grade.
Huh. That little addition you added was much better. Ooh. An angry lion. I just touched your butt. Dog.
Stop. Chat crossing.
Hey. Out of the way, dog. Lay down. Are you retarded? Alright, not only is TV on, they're talking about Jeff Gordon. Alright.
What? Mom! Stop hurting my knee today at work.
I'm surprised you started thinking you're somebody. Somebody special.
You hit me so hard right here, my elbow hurt.
I did that with one hand.
It
owners lined up at the trailer because they felt like that would have made every chassis they had obsolete. It would have. And in reality, it would have made every chassis we had obsolete. We had to draft a park Penske with actual T-Rex on the hood. But
so that's how I got the name T-Rex.
It was really in honor of Rex Stump because, I was the genius of all these ideas. You know, we all threw out a lot of ideas. That was the best of the best ideas that Henry had. And then Rex Stump and I put it all together. Jeff
Gordon
and I just figured out how to make it work.
I think I gotta go, Sean.
Yeah, I think I'm done with this.
You haven't seen the T-Rex car for yourself. Now's your chance.
Bye. Bye, everybody. Bye, all my...